The Penang-Singapore Vaccinated Travel Lane, VTL, is expected to kick off in the middle of March. Strait Tourism and Creative Economy Committee Chairman Yeoh Soon Hin said the authorities had agreed in principle to the Penang-Singapore VTL. He was met at the official launch of Pepsi Escape Challenge on the world's longest slide at Escape Penang. Sim Malaysia Group founder and chief executive Sim Chua Keng said after the world's largest slide, they were also planning to have world's longest zip coaster.